just like that. We were suspected. Carl is broadcasting a single signal. A secret message retained to the stars. What I want to know is what is the message? And who is listening to it? I think you know. Ever since we first tested the titanium neuromods, you don't know. This forever changing plan is for the low-wave device prototype. You can see. It will hijack Carl's signal and use it to deliver a massive shock. They're every type of organism at once. Take it. And then I'm here. What? Morgan!
You anticipated the kind of appeal Alex would make. Sibling bonds. History. You programmed me to refute him point by point. However, we can skip that. A Typhon the size of a skyscraper is currently eating Talos One for lunch. Ergo, Alex is wrong. Destroy the station. Just as you planned. The blast will take the monster down with it.
Destroy the station? But didn't you hear him? The null wave. Alex is correct. It could work and preserve what we have learned here. We have to try.
Igwe, look at the alien outside the station.
Of course it's a risk, but we've seen the generator work. To destroy all this, to murder a species, and the research lost. It's...
Manuel is right, Morgan. We can't let these things get back to Earth, even if one of them hit Earthside.
Morgan, please. Destroying the station should be the last option, not the first.
Running checks. Simlab secure. Well, except for Igwe, but he'll be up all night. Speaking of up, did you see the photos of his daughter, Maya?
But that's not his daughter. It's his wife.
Are you kidding me?
No, she died. Well, when Igwe was younger. It's in his records.
Christ, you've seen his records?
Yeah. During the security checks, looking for those red flag Sykes that the brass is up in arms about. Apparently, came home, found her dead on the floor. Aneurysm. Spent her life studying the brain. The brain takes its toll. With everything else going on at the time, with the shaming...
Christ.
He already said that, but I don't think he heard you. He's not looking at this station, that's for sure.
Hello, nice to see you.
Diagnosing, cruising, abrasions, fatigue. Nothing like that. I'll have you feeling better soon. All done. You can fill out a service. Questionnaire at the front desk.
This is it. Either you destroy Talos One, or that creature destroys us.
Of the Coral is in Sacramento.